Hello and welcome to this Survey123 for ArcGIS tutorial. Survey123 uses webhooks to integrate with a variety of third-party automation services. This includes Integromat, a powerful and easy-to-use workflow automation tool. With Integromat, you can visually create workflows to take care of routine tasks, such as updating a database or posting a message to social media. In this demonstration, we'll use Integromat to send an email notification when a response is submitted for this incident report survey from either the web app or the field app. On the Integromat website, create a new scenario. First, add the Survey123 module. To create a new webhook to Survey123, connect to your ArcGIS Online account. Now select your survey. Select Save. The webhook is created by Integromat. Add the Gmail module to your scenario. I've already set up my connection to Gmail. Add one or more email recipients. These can be entered manually or populated from a question in your survey. Here's the data structure from the webhook. I'll add various attributes from the survey to the subject and body of the email. The body text can be formatted using HTML tags. I'll also convert Survey123's Unix date into a human-friendly format. Select OK to save the email configuration. Now let's give our scenario a name and select Save. Say I want this email notification to be sent only when the severity of the incident is medium or high. We can apply a filter by selecting the route between the two modules. Add a label and one or more filter conditions. To test the scenario, select Run Once to put Integromat into listen mode. Submit a survey response. Here I'll specify the recipient's address for the email notification. Once submitted, the response is processed by Integromat. Here you can inspect the payload returned from the webhook. You can also inspect the results of the filter and the data used for the email notification. Here's the email delivered to the recipient. The message also appears in the sent items in my Gmail account. Finally, switch the scenario on to activate it. When the schedule is set to immediately, the scenario will run automatically whenever a survey response is submitted. You can access your saved scenarios, connections, and webhooks from the side panel. Sending notifications is just the beginning. With Integromat, you can incorporate hundreds of online apps and services into your automated workflows. Integromat has several handy Survey123 templates to help you get started. For more on integrating your surveys with Integromat, please see the link below. Thanks for watching.